My dear students, welcome back to another zoology video session from genetics. Today I am going to explain you XY linked inheritance. So before this lecture we have studied that X linked inheritance and Y linked inheritance. Here the genes present on X chromosome and which are cause for the inheritance, so that X linked which is called as X linked inheritance, right? And the same way the genes present on Y chromosomes which are inherited from father to son which are called as Y linked inheritance. Now let us discuss XY linked inheritance. So X and Y, these are the different chromosomes, not homologous, different chromosomes, but some regions they will have same genes. Thus the region are called as pseudo autosomal region. Pseudo-autosomal regions are the regions where, this is X chromosome, let us assume this is Y chromosome. Some regions, the regions are having the same type of genes. So these genes cause for the inheritance. If the genes are transferred, X and Y both are transferred from one generation to another generation, in the process of inheritance, then it's said to be XY linked inheritance, X as well as Y, both. Before that, we have studied that only X linked inheritance, only X chromosome, the genes present on X chromosome is responsible for that, and Y chromosome genes, Y linked. So here two genes present on both non-homologous chromosomes X and Y, which are having pseudo-autosomal regions, so which both are responsible for inheritance, then it's said to be XY linked inheritance. So generally these genes are called as incompletely sex linked genes, because one is X and another is non-homologous chromosomes, right? The best example in Drosophila is the bobbled bristles. So bobbled bristles are the characters, are the trait which is inherited by XY linked inheritance only. So generally if the female is having the bobbled bristles and the wild male, if it both are mated, actually the bobbled bristle character is recessive, the trait is recessive, so that the progeny will not have the bobbled bristle because of recessive. Okay, so it may inherit from the Y chromosome, it may inherit from the X chromosome also. So if the inheritance takes place by X and Y both, then it's said to be XY linked inheritance. Thank you.